very grateful for that. I was noticing this on here, and I didn't know, don't know what's going on, or if this is the first thing, but I told them that I have a song in my heart, and it kind of goes along with this sign. So, and I think he said that fits perfectly.
Yes.
So
yes.
The Spirit confirms.
Amen.
So, but I'd like to share with you a song. It was written by Stephen Chris Chapman, and it's dear to my heart, and I pray that it will be a blessing to you. In the distance I can see the storm clouds coming my way, and I need to find a shelter before it starts to rain. So I turn and run to you, Lord. You're the only place to go where your unfailing love surrounds me when I need it most. You're my hiding place, safe in your embrace. I'm protected from the storms and rages. When the waters rise and run to hide, Lord, in you I find my hiding place. I'm not asking you to take away my troubles, Lord, because it's through the stormy weather I learn to trust you more. And I thank you for the promise that I have come to know. Your unfailing love surrounds me when I need it most. You're my hiding place, safe in your embrace. I'm protected from the storms and rages. When the waters rise and we run to hide, Lord, in you I find my hiding place. So let your people seek you while you may be found, 'cause you're our only refuge when the rain comes pouring down. You're our hiding place, safe in your embrace. We're protected from the storm, the rages. When the waters rise and we run to hide, Lord, in you we find our hiding place. Lord, in you we find our hiding place.